Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to get CapCut on PC. So for those of you who don't know as a PC version of the CapCut application, now we can use CapCut on PC suitable for those of you who like to work on projects on a PC. So how to get it? And here I use a PC with Windows 11. And if you are the same as me, you are just going to click the start menu and select Microsoft Store and appears like so. You are just going type the keyword on the search bar here, and after appears the apps, you are just going to tap on install button here. It takes a long time. I'm afraid the video is too long. So after this, you will find the install button. Just click it. Yeah, and you just follow the instruction to install it. And the application has been installed. You can find on your desktop. So that's how to get CapCut PC apps. I hope this information was helpful for you. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and also subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.